What is up everybody and welcome back to my channel. My name is CW Game Master and I salute you from Amsterdam. Today we are going to play Resident Evil 7 with PlayStation VR on the PlayStation Pro. And yeah, I know, I'm going to be scared, so let's get a new game and let's start. Play to normal. Here we go.
Just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
That's what I thought. I'm watching a television or a computer. What's going on? What is going on?
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Uh-oh.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. And maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvi, Louisiana.
It's a trick.
I know, but what if it is her?
It's
I have
a
to
trick.
Find out what happened.
This is a trick. Okay. Oh wow, this is so cool.
This is the place.
Wow. Oh, wow. I already smell trouble. There's the house. Check your objective. Find Mia. Okay. Wait up. Controls. Make my walking speed normal. Save it. Damn it. So now what? Ring the doorbell? Hello? Is anybody there?
Shit.
I can't get through here. How am I gonna get through here? Hey. Oh, another option. Let's see what happens with smooth crouching. No difference whatsoever. Okay. Sorry about this, guys, but I just have to check. What is this? Camera equipment? Yeah. Hello? Anybody here? Looks like I can't open it. Accept her gift. Who is he? There was somebody walking. Where did he go? Why would you ever go to a house like this in a swamp to babysit? Why? What the hell is that? Oh, Jesus Christ! What the hell is this? Cow. They already scared the shit out of me. Been here before. Curse. Come on, empty, empty. So now what? I already know this game is gonna scare the shit out of me. Hello? Hello? I would never go in a house like this. Never, ever. Hello? Hello? My God. Oh man, what the
fuck?
Jesus. Fuck. What is that? What is that? Oops. Oh my God. Going on this house. Look at it. Hello, is anybody there? What is that? Okay, I can save. I'm not gonna save. Let's just save. Better be safe than sound, okay? Save the game. Yep. Power outlet. Work. Okay. Tick, tuck, 12 o'clock. Time. Go to bed. This game is very disturbing. Well, I found the tape. Hello? It's Mia. What are these pictures? Play the piano, okay? Prison door. Can't go down here, but should I? I don't know. First, let's take a look here. Put a tape in. See what happens.
Boo.
Whoa. Well, that's just like the demo.
Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Yeah, I'm coming. I remember this from the demo.
New guy? I'm not feeling it. Again? Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Make a change.
New plans. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Something is about to happen.
Are we rolling?
Yep.
All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
Kick it.
It's loud.
That's how we do it.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted?
It's so cool, you just play a memory.
I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I knew I shouldn't have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots.
Where did he go?
Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
He's in trouble. And you know it.
Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
No, but we were in trouble.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Fucking believable! This is the last time I worked with that guy.
Now, remember in the demo, I saw a ghost here on the stairs.
They come and go, but... A good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
Oh, yeah. You heard it. Come on,
what the
open
fuck
it.
Was that?
I don't know, but open it.
Did you hear that?
Open it. I'm right behind you.
Andre! Fuck is he?
I don't know, but I'm right behind you.
Andre, where are you, man?
What the hell are we doing in this house? Why?
What the hell?
Bullet, man. I just don't want to be jumped.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Come on. Go through. Come on. probably down there.
You first.
Yeah, sure.
Did a nice hero shot of me
coming down
the ladder.
Yeah.
So,
right.
You first.
Thank you very much.
What do you see?
Yeah.
What is it?
There he is. Oh man, this is so disgusting. Who the hell is he? Just imagine, you're in this house, you're seeing this videotape. I say fuck this shit and get out of here.
Jesus.
Yeah, well you can say that again. Yeah, of course I need to go down. Thank you. So. Fuck. Fuck. The whole letter is broke. No way. No way. I don't like this. Oh, come on. Serious. Oh my god. The things you have to do to find your wife. She told you not to come. She told you. Man. I would get sick in this shit. Let's just hope there are no rats in here. Please. Please tell me there are no rats in here. This is disgusting. Jesus Christ! The fuck? What the fuck? What the hell? Gotta get out of here. I'm getting scared already. Jesus. It's like they locked up some kid in here. Look at this. I will not be bad anymore. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the hell is going on here?
Mia?
That hair turned, other turned, tomato turned. What the hell is this? Mia. Looks like Mia is still alive. Take the bolt cutters, man. What the fuck? What the fuck? What kind of a place is this, man? That's a dead end. Okay. Go back to the lady. Is that Mia? So spooky. Who is she?
Mia, oh, thank God I found you. It's me, it's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I?
Fuck.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Daddy's coming. Still alive.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Yeah. Why is she so scared? Why is she so scared? What the fuck is going on here?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Oh my God.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
It's a trap. There's something wrong.
Mia. Are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There. It's there. This is it.
Well, I don't think it is.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
Say what?
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
We are gonna be a family. There's a doll here. What the hell? What the fuck? 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 What just happened? Mia? What the fuck? What the fuck? Hello? Yes? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the hell is this? What the fuck? Mia! What the fuck? 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 Whoa! Bitch! Go away, you bitch! Whoa! What the fuck?
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out!
What is going on?
I deserve this.
Fuck!
The fuck are you, Mia?
Oh yeah, that's gonna work. A little bit of fluid. Need to get out of here. Fuck you, Mia. Fuck you, Mia. What the fuck? What is wrong with you? Fuck you, bitch. Bitch. Fuck you, 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 bitch. Oh, it's gonna hurt. Oh my God. Hello?
come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
What the fuck? Let's check this room. Nothing in here. Always check every room in Resident Evil. Always. Mia's gone. Fuck, Mia's gone. Door's open now. Through the attic, but how am I going to get out of there? Stairs is not working. Let's just save the game, just to be sure. Well, everybody, this is a cliffhanger, but that's it for today. My name is CW Game Master, and I salute you from Amsterdam. And what the hell did just happen? Oh my god, this is gonna be a very scary game. I promise you that. Gonna save my game. And I will be back next time with some more Resident Evil. So please like, subscribe and share. And put a thumbs up because it really helps me out. Like I always say, it started with Pong and I'm still going strong. Thanks for watching everybody. See you later. Bye bye.